If you're using Lightroom and you're not using metadata, you haven't mastered using the metadata panels, you have to watch this class, because otherwise you're missing out. Well, it's helped me because people have found my images, and because of the metadata that's embedded in it, I've actually been contacted and paid for work because they found the image and they wanted more of them. Everyone looking at your photos, they're wondering where you took your photos. There's an entire module of Lightroom dedicated to this. I'm gonna show you how to geotag your photos. When you go to search your own images in the cloud or in Lightroom on the desktop, it will find them based on the Adobe Sensei artificial intelligence technology. You'll learn more about that so that you can spend time doing other things that are more beneficial. Come join me along the journey of metadata in my latest class on Kelby One. You're doing yourself a disservice if you don't.